Hi guys, I'm again gonna do reaction for a perfect circle. It was a lot of suggestions, and the most requestable song from the beginning was The News. But now I'm receiving a lot of, in the same time, requests with these three Libras. And I'm curious because you guys say that I may like it. And it's very important to me when you actually suggest me something, not that you only want from me, but something for me. And it's not gonna be official video, unfortunately, because I read under official one that it's violation to use this video. Anyway, I already have one video from the band Tool blocked and deleted from my channel completely, the Tool Schism, and it was one of my favorite video, but they deleted it, and I'm very, very disappointed. I don't want that it's happened again, but happens what happens, and we're gonna do just for video with lyrics. I hope you're okay with that. Okay. How many notes he sings while just pronouncing this one word. Interesting how he fit the lyrics in the melody. Down. Down. But oblivious. Not what I expected from them. I mean, usually they are so complicated, and I mean, maybe I'm just I'm do wrong things right now, because I kind of compare them as, or as they are equal and the same band, but Tool, they have incredible complex they conceptual, but these more like a conversation with I don't know, the girl, and it's unexpected. But you know, even if I heard that Maynard three projects, the two the perfect circle and pacifier, I never heard this, but I just read that it's his project too, I mean where he is also, and it's like completely three different projects, but I still hear that signature in some sound, maybe even band members, they are could change, but something, and the way how he sing that lyrics make it very complex. Happens to do some more reactions, and I don't know why every song which I did today, it's the bands who usually not singing about like love or relationships, like it's not their general topic, but every song it's kind of, oh, these guys singing about that. I like here that moment when he say that he see her like naked, like through her, and she is so oblivious, and then that she doesn't see him at all. It's not like it's disappointed. Yeah, this moment. Not strong, complicated lyrics, but he chose a simple words and put behind some big meaning. Because sometimes you can put all these metaphors, sounds beautiful, creative, but it doesn't explain the point. And what he says, simple but clear, this song has genuine pain. Like, it has soul. It could be not, no, it's very short actually, and it's not a lot of instrumental, like solo for 3 minutes long, but this song definitely has a truth inside. It's like, you know, sometimes, let's create the song about some historical event, or about something what's so trend right now, or about something what's gonna definitely boom, we're gonna win audience, or about something like Roger Waters does, very conceptual about social issues. But that kind of songs, it's something more, you know, personal. You have something what everybody experienced, but it's not means that this experience superficial. You still an artist who wants to express and explain and, you know, like go through this pain with art. And only way of having this therapy, it's actually telling the truth. How do you really feel? What is something what bother you? And I feel that he done a good job. So